In a far-off land called Chicago, there was one college that reigned supreme. I'm talking about CLC, or College of Lake County. And today, the students of CLC are set to graduate. This class has experienced some adversity, some uncertainty, some, well, there's no other way around it. A pandemic was definitely not on everyone's list of things to happen during college. However, what you all have done is nothing short of remarkable. You have taken a time that for most has been confusing and ambiguous, and you are leaving it with a real accomplishment, a real achievement, a graduate degree. Your hard work and dedication deserves to be celebrated, even at a drive-in graduation. A hometown hero by the name of Michael Jordan once said, "Some people want it to happen. Some wish it would happen. Others make it happen." Go make it happen, class of 2021. Congratulations. We all can't wait to see where you go from here. And now, it's commencement time.
Hey, CLC Lancer graduates, congratulations. The day is finally here. My name is Dr. Gabe Lara, your Dean of Student Life, and I'll be serving as your MC today. I want to congratulate you and your support system for helping you achieve your milestone. I am in awe by seeing all of these cars for today's drive-in commencement, like the red one right over there. Yeah, I see you. So all of you, let's hear your horns, honk your horns, and celebrate your graduates. That is amazing. So you are all in for a treat today. You will hear from students, from faculty, from staff, from some celebrity guests, and a special surprise treat at the end. But first, let's hear from our first speaker, our president, the College of Lake County president, Dr. Lori Suddick.
Good morning, Lancers. I'm Lori Suddick, president of the College of Lake County. On behalf of the Board of Trustees, the college leadership team, and the CLC faculty and staff, it is my pleasure to welcome you to celebrate this first ever drive-in commencement ceremony. It is wonderful to see all of you out there in lots 8 and 9. I see you, graduates, in your cars. I can also see your family and friends with you. They, like me, are so proud of you. Commencement is one of the most important days we celebrate as an educational institution. And we are looking forward to watching more than 400 graduates walk across the stage in the PE Center in just a short while. We dedicate this very unique ceremony to you, CLC's most unique set of graduates. While we recognize your academic achievements and your personal victories, just like we have for CLC graduates in all previous years, for you, 2020 and 2021 graduates, more than anything, we recognize the resilience, flexibility, and grace that you displayed in order to achieve your academic goals during the global pandemic. You have encountered situations that changed the course of your education and your life trajectory, and it challenged you in ways that you did not anticipate, and you challenged back and succeeded. On behalf of the entire college community, I congratulate you on your accomplishment and for being a part of our history. You now join the legacy of success of over 52,000 graduates over the past 52 years of CLC history. We are not alone in watching your success unfold. Your family and friends should also be celebrated today, as their love and encouragement undoubtedly helped you achieve this milestone. Our committed faculty and staff have been witness to your ability to overcome obstacles and achieve your objectives. The CLC community is honored to have shared this journey with you. Today, we celebrate your hard work and sacrifices to prioritize your education and earn your college degree. As you walk to, across, and past the stage, please take a moment to see all of us who are cheering you on. Congratulations, College of Lake County 2020 and 2021 graduates.
Thank you so much, Dr. Suttig. Thank you for those words of encouragement and congratulations for our graduates. Our next speaker is our outgoing 2020-2021 student trustee of the College of Lake County's Board of Trustees, Victoria Thoman. Tori?
As Stacey Abrams once said, when we show up, act boldly, and practice the best ways to be wrong, we fail forward. No matter where we end up, we've grown from where we began. Regardless of where we end up in this lifetime, we have all been able to make a strong foundation at the College of Lake County together. As we go on to failing forward, we need to remember sometimes the best education comes from failure itself, and to always keep pushing forward despite the hardships put in our paths. So, congratulations to the class of 2021, and may your future endeavors be victorious.
Thank you so much, Tori. Thank you for those encouraging words for your fellow graduates, and congratulations to you too on your graduation. Up next, we're going to hear from our Student Government Association, staff, and faculty to give you some congratulations.
I want to personally congratulate you guys from behalf of student government on graduating, finally making it this far. Like, we did it. Like, we made it to this point, and congratulations.
Congratulations.
Woohoo!
Hi everyone, I'm John Tenuto, and I'm here with a few of my cardboard friends, Lando Calrissian from Star Wars and Captain Kirk from Star Trek, to wish all our graduates congratulations. Earning a certificate or diploma is never easy, especially so during a pandemic, but you did it. You overcame the obstacles and you graduated. And I can tell you that is nothing short of out of this world. Congratulations, everyone.
Hello everyone, I'm Maya Lancaster, the 2020 Outstanding Part-Time Faculty Member of the Year Award winner. I just wanted to take a minute and congratulate all of you on this amazing achievement, which is your graduation.
Hi graduates, I'm Mandy Urban, and you chose me as your Outstanding Adjunct Faculty of the Year. And I am here to tell you that whether I had you as a student in my critical thinking class, or whether I've worked with you in the Writing Center as your tutor, I am so proud of you. Congratulations. This year did not go the way we all expected or hoped it would go. Let's think about it. We had a social injustice awakening. We had a global pandemic, which had a shift to remote learning, and a little bit of political discord going on, and other things that I know we all had happen in our lives. And yet here you are. You did it. Congratulations to you. Continue to dream big, continue to work hard, and continue to be kind and refuse hate, and the future is yours. Congratulations to you once again.
Congratulations, graduates. My name is Marcia Hay, a biology faculty member here at CLC and the 2021 full-time Outstanding Faculty Member of the Year. Woo, yeah, go Marcia. Sorry. I have been teaching alone in this room for so long, sometimes I just have to cheer myself on because my current office mates, not so chatty. So I'm going to ask you to do the same. Give yourself a little pat on the back because we are here to celebrate you today. When you started your academic journey here at CLC, no one expected to be learning in a pandemic. Yet you persisted and we pivoted, maybe not always gracefully, but we found a way. And today we are here to celebrate your achievement. Thank you for letting CLC be a part of your academic journey. Good luck as you move on to your next venture, and please keep it.
Hello, spring 2020, fall 2020, and spring 2021 nursing graduates. We are so proud, the faculty at CLC, to congratulate you on your accomplishment and to welcome you to the nursing profession, especially during a time of such change. When you went into the program, you obviously weren't planning on COVID, as none of us were. And you went out there and in the middle of a pandemic started working and chose to help others. So I'm very proud of you, and so are the rest of the nursing faculty.
Congratulations to the graduating class of 2021. Friends and families, you should be so proud.
congratulations to all graduates, but of course there's always a very near and dear place to our heart to you nursing graduates. We all know what you've gone through, and I don't think anybody other than a nurse will ever understand what a nursing graduate has to go through to be where they are today. And you've all chosen a very, very rewarding career, and I do hope that you will find it as enduring and wonderful as
Somebody once told this little dude he would never graduate. But you know what? He graduated 30 years ago. And if he could do it, I know y'all could do it. You know why? Because you're here and you graduated. Congratulations. And if you didn't know, now you know that little dude was me. So don't ever, ever let anybody tell you you can't do something. Because you will always be able to shine and go out there and do whatever you set your mind to. Because that's who you are, CLC graduates. Once again, from George Tenen, Director of Student Activities and Inclusion, I salute you today.
You did it. Congratulations. I can't wait to see where you're going next.
Congratulations to you all. It's been a rough year for everybody, but especially nurses in our career. So we are so proud of you that you have graduated, passed your NCLEX, and we look forward to seeing you as we continue our clinical sites and see you working as nurses. And we hope you always come back to CLC and let us know what you're doing, where you're going, and possibly replacing us in the near future, correct?
Congratulations, graduates. I wish you well in your future. I know you'll do well. And what a wonderful, wonderful milestone you've reached. So once again, congratulations and good luck on all your future endeavors.
Hi, graduates. We're so excited to be able to be a part of your graduation today. Congratulations and best wishes on all your tomorrows.
We're proud of you. We are thrilled to be here celebrating with you today.
On behalf of Student Life, we wish you an abundance of success and a lifetime filled with joyful moments and good health.
Congratulations, Lancer graduates.
All right, graduates, how awesome were those messages from our Student Government Association, our faculty, our staff. And these congratulations are going to continue to come. Our next set of speakers are people that you've seen on the big screen, people that you've seen on your television, people that you've heard on the radio. Wait, do y'all still listen to the radio? People that you've heard on Spotify. So please give it up for our next set of speakers, our celebrities.
Yo, yo, what's going on? This is Neo, and this message is for all of the CLC graduates. Listen, I just wanted to take this opportunity to say congratulations on graduating, on all of your achievements. I know that you guys are doing a drive-in ceremony. That sucks a little bit that you don't get to walk. But this COVID thing is throwing a monkey wrench in everybody's situation, and all we can really do is make the most of it, and y'all are doing exactly that. Even in the face of this pandemic and all the silliness, y'all still took it upon yourselves to lock in and get that diploma. I want to say congratulations. And I know that the future is going to be that much brighter because people like y'all are in it. Thank y'all so much for everything that you do. Thank you so much. You should be proud of yourselves. You genuinely should. All right? People use this pandemic as an excuse to not do a lot of things that they were supposed to do. Y'all are not part of that group. All right. Thank y'all so much. Congratulations. This is Neo. Peace and love.
Hey, CLC graduates, it's Lindsay Lohan. I want to congratulate you on your graduation, sending you lots of love. I commend you for all of your hard work. Stay focused and have a prosperous 2021. Lots of love and God bless.
Hey, what is up, CLC? It is Gabby Douglas here, and I wanted to congratulate everyone on all their achievements. Keep pushing forward, keep striving, keep shining, because the world needs more champions like you. I love you all so much. I'm sending you all the best in your futures and your lives. Have fun at the drive-in ceremony. And again, I love you all so much, and congratulations. Mwah.
Hello, College of Lake County graduates. It's me, your good Judy, Mr. Chris Sapphire. Yes, from The Circle on Netflix, stopping on by to congratulate all of you on graduating. Honey, y'all did it. All the days and nights of studying, little sleep, and tests have finally paid off. I want to wish all of you all the success in the world and remind y'all to always dream big. Anything is possible. Now go out there and grab that star up in the sky. with your name on it. I know you have all worked very hard to achieve this moment, and I am so happy for you. My best wishes are always with you. Now go out there and, like I always say, turn the party. Once again, congratulations, College of Lake County graduates. Now circle, send this message. Mwah! Y'all did it.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? Anthony Anderson here. And I'm sending this video message to all of the graduating students from the College of Lake County, or CLC. Congratulations. I wish you all the best. I wish you well, and keep striving for the best.
Hey everyone, it's Leanne Rimes. Congrats to all the CLC graduates. I wish you all the success in your future. May it be soul-filling and full of ease and joy. Many blessings to you all.
Now, how cool was that? To hear from some celebrities telling you congratulations, CLC Lancers. We got to hear from Leanne Rimes, Gabby Douglas, Anthony Anderson, and Neo, and more. Now that was pretty awesome. But now, for the last part of the video presentation, a surprise. But it's not for our graduates, because they were in on it. This surprise is for you, Mom, Dad, abuelito, abuelita, professors, kids, partners, all of you who made this happen for our CLC graduates.
I want to thank my parents and my family for being here today and for always giving me their love and support. I also want to thank my mentor, Salvador, TRIO program, Éxito program, for all to be the best version of myself.
I would like to thank my husband for encouraging me to follow my dreams and the support along the way. To my three boys, thank you for understanding the importance of achieving those goals. I hope I have inspired you to always follow your dreams and that it's never too late. Thank you, Janet Mason, for reminding me this is exactly where I'm supposed to be. And Mick Cullen for always pushing me to do better. Thank you.
Mom, Dad, Katie, Javi, and Erica, thank you for all your love, support, and encouragement through the years. I couldn't have done this without you. Sophia and Carly, thank you for bringing so much joy, love, and laughter into my life. Becoming your auntie has changed my world for the better, and I love you guys. To Jim and Mark, thank you for always being there and wanting to support me. You'll forever be considered family. And to CLC, thank you for an amazing journey, a remarkable education, and unforgettable memories.
I would have lost it all, but now I see how you were there for me, and I can say, never would have made it.
Hey everyone, my name is Marilyn Lambert. As the outgoing student government president, I want to thank you all for being here today. It truly is an honor to have been your student government president. There's a few things I want to leave you here thinking about today. Sometimes the hardest thing to do is the right thing to do, and to just keep going for it. Also, we all need to remember, if you let people's perception of you dictate your behavior, you will never grow as a person. We have to remember that. That was best said by George Feeney. Also, I just want to congratulate the class of 21.
I would like to thank my family for supporting me during this milestone in my life, and knowing that they believed in me helped me reach for the stars. Most importantly, I want to thank my parents and my sister. I can't thank you guys enough for how much you've helped me and continue to do so to this day. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys.
I'd like to thank my instructors, because you would express that you wanted your students to succeed and would make yourselves available for us to be able to do that. Thank you, Mom and Dad, and Mom for taking care of my daughter while I was in class and helping me achieve my goals, and her grandparents too. Thank you, friends, my closest friends, for telling me that I can do it in the moments that I wanted to give up, and here I am. Thank you.
Good morning, all. Today is finally the day I can say I did it. And of course, I would have never been able to accomplish this if it wasn't for my support system. So I'd like to give him a huge thank you. Gracias, Mami, Papi, Sally, Emily, Luis, Danny, Jesus Christ, for giving me the strength to pull through these past few years. And of course, last but not least, I would like to thank me for believing in me.
Hi, my name is Edis Chicken. I wanted to say a huge thank you to my friends from inside and outside of college just for being there and making the experience unforgettable for me. And also to my family who pushed me to keep going with my studies and make the best out of myself. Thank you to all.
Hi, Mommy and Papi. I just want to say thank you for helping me achieve my amazing goals. I love you both. And a big shout out to the whole Via Lobos fam watching virtually. Love you guys.
I would like to thank each and everyone for supporting me and helping me to reach this milestone. Starting from my parents, my family, to my instructors. I would mainly like to thank my uncle, aunt, and my family friend for bringing this opportunity. And lastly, I would like to thank my mom for always believing in me. Thank you.
Hey, Mom and Dad. I did it, and I couldn't have done it without you. Thank you. Now on to the next big adventure.
Hello. My name is Margarita Gracheva, and today is a very important day for me. I would like to say thank you to all the people who supported me during my journey, especially to my husband Dmitry and my daughter Diana. Thank you so much. We did it.
Hi, I just want to give a special thanks to my family, especially my mom and dad. Thank you guys for coming to this country with nothing for me to reach my goals and finish school and work hard. Los quiero mucho. Bye.
First, I want to say congratulations to the class of 2021. We did it. To the nursing faculty and to the CLC staff, thank you for your support and for what you do. My family and to my boyfriend, thank you. You guys were my rock throughout my whole journey, throughout my stressful nights, through the moments that I felt like giving up. Thank you for motivating me. This is for you guys. Los quiero mucho.
I want to say thank you to my dad. You're one of the main reasons why I went back to school to become a nurse, and you showed us early on what hard work does, and I just want to thank you for always keeping me driven. I also want to say thank you to Marco and all my kids. You guys have sacrificed so much for me to make it where I am today. You guys are my everything. Thank you all for your love and support. I love you guys.
Amaria, Emilian, amazing, immaculate, bae, we made it. I did it. I want to thank y'all. Thank y'all for the support, for pushing me, for encouraging me, for just making sure I finished class. And I did it. We did it. We made it together. Baby, push. The sky's the limit. Whatever y'all want to do, you could do it. Don't ever let nobody tell y'all y'all can't do nothing, because you can. Mama did it. We did it. We walking this stage together, baby. Love y'all.
It's Jessica, and I will be graduating from CLC today. And I just wanted to give a big special shout out to my husband, Pablo. Pablo, you work two jobs. I work full time, and we have two crazy little boys at home. You come home every day with a smile on your face. You're always so positive. You're never tired. You're a superhero. You're the best dad, the best husband anyone can ask for. Thank you for giving me time to do my homework and exams. Me has apoyado desde la high school. Te quiero mucho y muchas gracias por todo.
Just wanted to get on here to thank CLC for being such a good community college. I also want to thank my professors for being such a good support system. My daughter, I want to give her a big thanks for being my biggest motivator in my life. She, if it wasn't for her, I don't even know where I would be right now. I want to say thank you to the Tutoring Center as well. You guys are really awesome, and I can't wait to graduate, and congratulations.
Quiero tomarme este tiempo para hacerle una dedicación a mi mamá, hablar en español para que ella me entienda. Mami, muchas gracias por haberme traído a este país que pues da muchas oportunidades, y aquí estoy a mitad del camino de terminar mi bachillerato. Muchas gracias. Besos, te dedico esta grabación para ti. También a mis hermanos, a mis hermanas que siempre me han estado echando porras. Guys, I did it! Well, halfway there, but I did it! Okay,
woo! Hello, my name is Kaylin Hanley, and I would like to thank my family, my friends, and all of my professors I had at CLC for believing in me, supporting me, and helping me to complete this huge milestone. It definitely flew by so fast. And here's to endings as a Lancer, and here's to new beginnings as a Redbird.
I would like to thank my pops for always being there for me. I would like to thank Marcus and Jaden for being my little motivators. I would also like to thank my bonus family. You guys are always there for me no matter what. And then last but not least, I want to thank the fabulous teachers in the Legal Studies Department at College of Lake County. Without you guys, I could have never made it this far. Thank you.
Hi, everybody. My name is Veronica Lopez, and I would like to give a special thank you to my two older sisters for always believing in me, some of my friends and family who have always showed their support, and some of my mentors in the POC community for paving the way in my academia.
Hi, I'm Erica, and I want to thank my parents for believing in me, for being supportive, and even though when I thought I failed you both. To my brother and my sister, thank you for allowing me to be your role model, and to my husband, thank you for being supportive and being patient with me through this journey. To my bugaboo, thank you so much for everything that you've done. You are my world, my strength, my everything, and I love you.
Hey everyone, thanks for joining me today. Oh my gosh, my journey started back in 2003. Along the way, I've had many professors, and I appreciate every one of you for understanding I was a single mom of two children. Ashley, you're still in Drake, and I'm so proud of you. Dalen, you graduated from Baker before me, but you know what? You pushed me to get here. My sisters for reading my essays, my mom for making sure she could babysit, and all my employers who helped me.
Hey, Dad and Holly, I just wanted to thank you guys for everything you've done for me throughout my entire college career. I love you guys, and I'm glad we finally are done with this experience. But thank you guys again. Love you.
I'd like to thank the College of Lake County staff and professors for their wonderful support that they've given me through this time that I've had with them while getting my associate's degree in trauma prevention and intervention and my advanced certification in being a certified alcohol and drug counselor. I was going to read from my long paper, but I'm just going to freestyle. That's the best thing that I can do. You see, what happened was in June of last year, I lost my husband during the pandemic. And I didn't think I was going to make it. But I continued my journey because that was one of my promises that I made, not just to him, but to myself.
Now, how nice was that? We're almost there, graduates. But first, let's hear from our Vice President of Education, Dr. Sonia Williams, and our chair of our Board of Trustees, Amanda Howland.
Good morning. I am Dr. Sonia Williams, Vice President of Education and the Chief Academic Officer at the College of Lake County. On behalf of the faculty and subject to the completion of all requirements for graduation, it is my pleasure to present the candidates for the Associate in Applied Science degree, the Associate in Arts degree, the Associate in Engineering Science degree, the Associate in General Studies degree, the Associate in Fine Arts Art degree, the Associate in Science degree, and certificates to the graduates of the College of Lake County, classes of 2020 and 2021. Now, to the candidates out in the parking lot, would you please honk your horn so we can hear you inside the gym? Members of the Board of Trustees, it is my pleasure to recommend to you these candidates for graduation.
Thank you, Dr. Williams. It's great to hear all of you out there patiently waiting, our CLC graduates. I'm Amanda Howland, Chairman of the College of Lake County Board of Trustees. By virtue of the power vested in me by the Board of Trustees, it's my pleasure to confer these College of Lake County graduates with the Associate in Applied Science degree, the Associate in Arts degree, the Associate in Engineering degree, the Associate in General Studies degree, the Associates in Fine Arts Art degree, the Associate in Science degree and certificates with all the rights, honors, and privileges appertaining thereto. As a symbol of your achievement, after you cross the stage, please be sure to move your tassel from the right side to the left side of your mortarboard cap. And thank you for participating in today's ceremony. Congratulations.
Well, there you have it, CLC graduates. We have come to the end of the video portion of our 2021 Driving Commencement Ceremony. Before I continue, I wanted to share this movie background because it's my favorite one. Do you all know which movie this is? Well, if you don't, we'll keep it a secret. I want you to pay attention to the staff that's around your vehicles with the bright green shirts. Hey staff, can you all say hi? They're gonna help guide you to the PE center. But before you get out, I wanna make sure that you all know there's only two guests allowed with you. There's no snacks or any food or beverages allowed in the PE center, and no stiletto heels are allowed. All right, graduates, it's that time. I want you and your two guests to step outside of the vehicle and please wait by the driver's side door. The staff will guide you to the PE center. All right, again, congratulations, graduates, and have a great time. For everyone watching the live stream, we're gonna take around a 5-minute intermission so we could transition to the live stream. Thank you.